We're in the gate. And they're off. Ellie Arroway bounces out very sweetly, takes command at once, and moves over to the inside. Heather's Gray, Lost in Translation, and Arctic Roll are right together, second, third, and fourth. They're followed by Quinny on the inside of Gypsy Spirit, Lucia's Design, eight lengths off the speed. Kooky Gal in the pink is next. The two trailers, Hollywood Girl and Pretty Point, is at the back of the field. Ellie Arroway gets an easy lead, swinging onto the back stretch, a length and a half to Heather's Gray in second. Then it's Lost in Translation, third, on the outside of Quinny down at the rail, who's about four lengths off the leader. Arctic Roll is next, racing two lengths in front of Gypsy Spirit. Lucia's Design follows her, joined by Quinny. Actually, that's Kooky Gal outside of Lucia's Design. Another two lengths back to Hollywood Girl, and three more back to Pretty Point. Strung Out Field heads into the far turn. Ellie Arroway has been there throughout, a half length to the good of Heather's Gray, who continues to chase and ask to get after this loose leader, Ellie Arroway, who continues to travel nicely on the lead. Now Arctic Roll starts to pick up some momentum. Inside Lost in Translation. Behind her, Gypsy Spirit is next. Hollywood Girl on the far outside, and down at the rail, Kooky Gal. They're in the final furlong. Ellie Arroway, Heather's Gray still two behind in second. Then comes Gypsy Spirit, finishing with some nice interest late. Ellie Arroway, Gypsy Spirit's really starting to kick in. Ellie Arroway holding on. Ellie Arroway or Gypsy Spirit? Ellie Arroway. And Gypsy Spirit in a photo. It's another photo between Heather's Gray and Kooky Gal. Super high five was between Pretty Point and Hollywood Girl.